Yeah, I heard him. Yeah, I'm gonna be the only one without him. What? I heard him.
He's going to make you use a mat.
Huh?
I guess it'll be fine. I don't know why you're doing one. Let's see what happens.
Alright, let me tear it, shuffle. Let's see how these changes I made work out. Probably gonna need it going against you.
I ain't playing a lot.
I'm terrified against you. You're one of those people like you can build a deck and just make it work no matter what it is.
Apparently you can't build Final Fantasy VII. That deck seems terrible. But I think it's because Zach is so bad.
Sure. You pick.
I'll play.
Okay.
Did you cut?
All the time, sir. Guys, you got 1 second? Guys, you got 30 minutes. You may begin.
That was more than a second.
Oh gosh, I got a mulligan that. I cannot play with that kind of hand.
That's a little more doable. It's cute. I don't think it's going to be right. It's not. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. I'll draw a card.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Draw, please. Alright. Can't do with that, too. Grievous. I'm not gonna waste the effect on that though.
Card scary.
I know what it does.
Any else?
Nope. Go ahead and pass.
I'll play Shulk.
Okay.
And let's you play Quarrel for free. Discard a card.
Okay. Jeez.
Go ahead.
Okay, 6,000 is gonna go to Shulk. And then the remaining is gonna go. Oh, I don't wanna do that either.
Well, it's not remaining. He has to hit somebody that's already damaged. So
okay.
You just get a free guy.
Yeah.
Fine. Anything else?
Pass.
deck just hates you.
I get that a lot in my deck. They will hate me most days.
And times 2,000 damage. Will Vivi can do 5,000 to Onion Knight.
Okay.
We'll attack. We'll do 2,000 Onion Knight.
Okay.
When a guy dies, I can switch him.
Mm-hmm.
We'll do 7,000 to him.
Okay.
And then we'll attack with little girl here.
Yeah. This is sad. I'm gonna lose to a little Perom and Palom deck.
They do cool stuff.
I know. Their effects are pretty good. Nah.
Good.
That hurts.
He's a big guy.
Two.
Freeze.
My turn? Yeah, I can't do anything else.
She's not frozen anymore, but she's still dull.
I'm drawing. This is the same problem that I get with this deck, is I either draw all my backups or all my forwards. And in this case, I'm drawing all my backups.
I'll play Devout
yep.
back. And then we'll pass.
Okay. I just need to get something on the field.
My turn?
Yeah.
No cards in hand.
No cards in hand.
Tap. Tap out. Put it back in your hand. Tap. Good.
Oh,
no,
those two cards could be.
A bit fancy.
That's a very good question. The question is why
you won't pay attention. I'll play Ferial
Summer. Mm-hmm. Go ahead, play it. I know that's what you're gonna do.
We'll go to the top. It just means you can't attack me. Well, I guess. got second attack in a big old 9k vein, so go ahead.
Drawn to that Leviathan.
I think I kept it in my hand. Let's see if this is Leviathan. I did keep it in my hand. I'm only drawing one card.
Okay. Yeah,
I was looking at it. I'm like, is this the one? But I didn't want to look at the top card of my deck because, you know.
Yeah. Go ahead, play it. I know you want to. And hit me for game.
Well, you can EX burst. Like, Lightning Eyes, like, super don't want to run into EX Bursts.
Yeah, their EX Bursts hurt, but you've gotten lucky with those.
Yeah, I got lucky with those so far.
Because I do have that Odin in there.
I guess we'll just give this up. No, we'll do it the way I want to do it. We'll tag.
Take it.
So we're going to use this now. We're going to fam for it. We both put a forward into the break zone. Attack here. See what your EX burst does.
No EX burst? Are you serious? I was going to stall out next turn, but if you attack, crack Devout. Bring out Renoa blocked where all the other ones are dulled.
Yeah, Renoa was really good for making the game last longer. I didn't see any backups that game. I saw the one.
See, like I said, that's the problem with the deck I have is the games that either draw nothing but my backups or nothing but my forwards. And in this case, it was nothing but my backups.
Yeah.